Approaching Italian Springs. 55 feet southeast to Italian Springs. Italian Springs.
Yep. We came from up there. Looks like some kind of trail goes this way. So 5 miles back.
Arrived at Italian Springs.
Jeez,
within
thanks.
5 feet up to Italian Springs. Sounds like a whiner like me. That's a long ways. I think it is. Because there's your Dos Cabezas.
on the other side of the Chiricahuas, it's pretty much awesome.
If we get down this way, we can see better. Is this something? Now this was worth coming for. Uh-huh. Restores my faith in the Rincons. After being tortured for 2 hours. It looks like there's water. I don't know how good water it is, but... Refruck. Wow. wind was unnamed. We just call it the lookout.
So I get this sinking feeling in the pit of my stomach when I get to the edge of the cliffs, and I can tell my vertigo is telling me there's a really big... That's why at the last one, I was like, I don't think there's a big drop-off. I didn't have...
Oh, didn't have the feeling?
But this is like... Oh, yeah.
That's a good windy right there. Or do you want to with Rincon too? I just can't believe how much closer you are to the dragoons.